My name is Priya, and I work as a baker here in beautiful island of Barbados. Every month, I try to send money back home to my family in Guyana. And every month, it is a struggle to find the US dollars that I need. I am forced to buy US from a man in town for a fee. Then I have to ask around, find out if anyone know anyone traveling back to Guyana anytime soon. Often I have to give my money to a complete stranger and pray that they pass it on to my family.